Well, we've arrived from our overnight train.
From Chennai to something or other.
Now I'm going to get our second train, which is over here. Yeah, we're going to sleep. Tickets are all in order, which is good. And about to go board now on our train to Ooty. For a couple hours, we'll be getting a big day. It's about 6:15 in the morning at the minute. Team's all aboard our train up to Ooty. It's about 20 to 7 now. To push, should we leave at about, I think it's like 10:15. All going to plan so far. Another thing which is really nice is it's actually a lovely air temperature here, and it's not like you would in high 30s, which has been Chennai for the last week. So this is a well enjoyed change. Another one of the train stops. The train gets some more water, and it's our first sign of tea plantations in India. I think for the next few days of trekking, we'll be seeing tea plantations quite a lot. But it's nice to get our first look. Hostel after having lunch and a bit of a walk around the town of Ooty, which was a rather nice place and really nice feel to it. I like it personally a lot more than Chennai, but that might also be because it's not as hot by a large amount. It's about 14 degrees here, unlike the high 30s it was in Chennai. So